Hello viewers, welcome to the part 12 of Assassin's Creed Origin. So before moving on to the gameplay part, let's have a quick recap. In last part, basically we did a side quest and exploration, and in this part I am planning to do the same. Due to which I won't be doing commentary in this part as well. And yeah, like before moving on to the gameplay, if you are enjoying the content of the channel and liking it, why not subscribe? Do consider subscribing to the channel. Also if you really like, you can join a Discord server. Jiska link aapko description box mein mil jayega of this video as well as every other video. Yeah, with this, let's move on to the gameplay.
Decision gerecht.
Please, Mijai, if I can trouble you, Harkuf's assistant, Nesamun, took a delivery of beer down the southern road. He never made it to Yamu. Please, can you find him and make sure he's okay?
I am on the case.
That beer was meant to honor Sekhmet. If he drank all that beer, he'll be whipped.
These jackals will continue to prey on the good people of this region. I must deal with them.
Yeah.
must be careful now.
Kill me if they hear us. I cannot move.
Shoot them down!
Thank you.
Are you Nesamun? Are you all right?
Thank Happy, yes.
What happened?
I was bringing a delivery to Yamu and I was ambushed by these bastards.
And?
Yes, okay, I stopped for a quick nap. But still, they drank or smashed all the beer and threatened to kill me if I did not brew more for them.
Take the oxen back to Sais. You'll have to prepare a new delivery, I imagine. Try not to stop along the road this time.
You cannot stay in there! You are only making it more difficult on yourself! Ugh. My idiot brother has barricaded himself inside.
Who is it that you're speaking to? It's one of them, isn't it?
No, you fool! He fears Sefetu's men, but hiding his head in a bush solves nothing.
I am not an ostrich! Do I hear horses? Is it them? You better run!
Please, if it does not work, Sefetu's tax collectors will do something terrible.
I'm not sure I can convince him, but I will keep an eye out for these tax collectors. Perhaps I can persuade them to leave you alone. Find this Zervos and see what he knows about Sefetu. See if he's connected to the Scarab. I will ask among the merchants, see which are friendly to him.
What
are you looking for today?
The harbor master, Zervos.
Do not ask about him. The guards killed him.
I am just looking. You know about a man named Zervos?
The harbor master? Huh. Why are you asking about him?
I have heard he is missing. In hiding? Perhaps dead.
What would you do if Sefetu put a price on your head?
Ah, I see. I am not one of Sefetu's men.
I don't know anything about it. I don't stick my neck out. I have nothing to tell you.
Finest metalwork in size.
It is not without its dangers, but the promise of a glorious tomorrow awaits you.
The tax collectors ask for too much. It's not worth it.
But what can we do?
I will not put...
You look like a strapping sword. Looking to improve your armor?
Long night?
Very. Sorry. What are you interested in?
At the moment, I'm looking for Zervos.
The harbor master? Of course. Zervos is... away.
Away?
Yes, he's gone to Letopolis. Attracted by the promise of a new life.
Then he is not dead.
Dead? Why would you think he was dead?
Good day for business?
Not half bad. What are you looking for today?
For Zervos, the harbor master. Do you know where to find him?
You are looking for who? Why? I don't know him. I heard he was dead. Why are you bothering about him? He was a good man.
A good man? So you do know him?
I don't. I just heard others say it. Leave me be.
Any metal work you need done?
I'm still hunting for Zervos.
Hunting? Sorry, I cannot tell.
By order of Sefetu, a curfew is imposed in town after dusk.
That old mute was skulking around again.
Isn't he from some rich family?
Maybe.
Isn't he from some rich family?
No one has chased him out of town.
Maybe. I think he lives up at the Tahaka estate.
By order of Sefetu, a curfew is imposed in town after dusk. By order of Sefetu, a curfew is imposed in town after dusk. By order of Sefetu, a curfew is imposed in town after dusk.
Stop!
How are you keeping?
As best I can. I'm tired of hiding.
We are not fighting men. You can take the bounty off my head.
I am not one of Sefetu's men. I am searching for Zervos, on behalf of Hakuf.
Good. I am Zervos, mighty harbor master of Sais. Forced to hide on my own docks.
Why is Sefetu after you?
That dog. He is strangling the whole town.
Taxes us to death.
He burned my cousin's farm.
That's right.
I've been doing what I can, helping people hide their imports and exports. What Sefetu does not see, he cannot tax.
And he figured it out.
His men raided my business and my house. But I hid my records on my felucca. If they haven't found my boat yet, they soon will.
I'll see what I can do.
My felucca is tied up at the Sais docks. I would prefer to have it back in one piece. But, if you must destroy it, go carefully. Sefetu's men watch the harbor like hawks.
What's wrong with you?
They will attack on sight here.
You will pay, Court.
Stay awake, Alfred. No getting jumped.
I'm open. Steady on.
Hey.
hunting. Where are you? Where?
Hey, hold on.
Stop the bastard!
Find anything yet?
No. That blasted Zermos hit his papers as well as the people himself.
You must keep fighting!
Hey, what?
I see you!
You needn't hide any longer. I secured your felucca. Your documents are safe.
You saved my felucca. Here. Take this as a small token of thanks. You have made things better here.
You clearly have people who are willing to help you out, Zervos. Why don't you take on Sefetu?
Sefetu is too powerful. Too greedy. He knows there is no one strong enough to stop him. We are not fighting men. Sefetu surrounds himself with soldiers. His base at Fort Nikiyu is guarded with ballistae. Fool that I am. I helped him import them.
May Amun watch over you. Amosis?
Yes? Fresh cockles and mussels today.
My name is Bayek. I come from Hakuf. He needs your help as a friend of Jessica.
I'm listening.
Since Jessica was killed, Hakuf needs a trusted agent to shepherd people out from under Sefetu's watch.
Dead? You and Hakuf are out of touch. Jessica's too tough to be held by Sefetu. She escaped the firebrand.
What? Where is she?
Back on the river. She took a felucca loaded with supplies to the people she sheltered. She's taken a dangerous route to the southwest past the hippopotamuses to avoid Sefetu's eyes. If you follow the coast, you'll find her.
Blasted river pigs! These bloated lake cows! Help me drive them off!
What are you called?
Bayek.
Good to meet you, Bayek. I am Jessica.
How did you end up here?
I got lost. Sailed the wrong way.
I would not call avoiding Sefetu's patrols the wrong way.
What do you know of Sefetu?
Hakuf believed you are dead, but you escaped. He needs you back.
Help me get these supplies to my village. There are many depending on me. And we will talk. How do you know Hakuf?
I was sent to him by a man to whom I am pledged. I believe we are working towards the same end.
Well, Hakuf is a great man. Though Sais is a region of self-proclaimed great men. But Hakuf has a good heart. He cares for his people and his city.
Yes. He protects them from cowards like the Scarab and Sefetu.
I have smuggled many families like poor Wenis and her son out of Sais to keep them safe. Those who have tried to refuse Sefetu, he has burned to death.
You are courageous to protect families that are not your blood.
If you say. I hide them in my village until we can arrange a caravan to get them beyond the desert. Hence the food and medicine I bring.
How did you survive?
Sefetu soldiers brought me to Fort Nikiu, where they burned and tortured me. But I spat in their faces. When they thought me broken, I... By the gods! Sefetu has come! Those men are burning everything!
Stay here. Let me take care of them.
It is done.
So many lives turned to ash. Is anyone left?
We need to be quick. More will come.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
Pentu! Oh, by the gods, you are still alive! I will not leave you here. My cousins have a farm nearby. It may be untouched. Please, help me bring Pentu.
Of course. I will take him.
Thank you for Pentu's life.
I did nothing that you would not have done. He owes his life to you. This is not the end of it, however.
No. Those dogs still hunt for the prick master. I will go to Hakuf. We must find a way to peel Sefetu out of his shell and deal with
him. I cannot bring your people back from Duat, but I will help you avenge your village.
So I will end this part here for now. I hope you all liked this and enjoyed it. And also, it would be really great if you do consider subscribing to the channel. With this, see you all in the next part.